today in this question, we are asked to solve for the volume of O2. So first, we need to solve for the mole of O2 using...